I'm wondering the thoughts that's going through her head. How did she come to her decision? How can she sleep tonight in a bed without fulfilling her vision? Cause yo, I'm feeling so hopeless. I used to show her so much love, just hoping she would notice. But don't get it twisted, it wasn't that kind of infatuation. I was inspired by the shit that she was making, not even close to a peak. Matter of fact, she just started. I was thinking, man, I wish I was this good the first time. Yo, I was hardly scratching the surface on finding my voice. I was still nervous, I couldn't rejoice. Yo, shit was perfect. But I guess it's more than meets the eye. I have no clue of what you're going through, despite the talent and potential that you seem to coincide. So you had to transform your journey, but could it be too early? A queen, if you ask me. I was a fiend, actually, for more material. Your moves has gotten me through different scenarios. But I guess you don't owe anyone an explanation. So I hope you felt the love and appreciation, because everyone was catching on. Whatever path that you choose, I hope they also tag along. If you're calling it quits within, who am I? Starting to think I don't have what it takes. Cause if you ain't taking the bait, why am I swimming when I could be fried?